ill. Y'all, I'm sick. I do whatever it takes. I suck, y'all. I'm contemplating suicide because I don't know what else to do. I'm out of shape and I'm overweight and my stuff is turning blue. Frustration sitting in. I can't make love when I'm ready. Every time I try, it turns straight to spaghetti. I tried lifting weights, but I can't get results. So now I'm looking for some supplements to pump me up. I can't sleep at night. When I lay down in the bed, pull off my shoes and my toes look like turtle heads. We all gonna die one day. I'm thinking, what's the use? I need a pill. Because my dookie loose. Woke up the morning after. I can't believe what I just did. I need a pill to kill my unborn kids. My kids need a pill because they got ADD. Some people need a pill because they got HIV. I need a pill. I put that need in quotations. I need a pill to stop the burning sensations. I need a pill. I let this junkie sit on my knob, and now my penis so bumpy it look like corn on the cob. Yes, it hurts, and I can't pee quietly. I need a pill to calm down the anxiety. I need a pill. I can't stop moving my leg. I need a pill. Why y'all making me big? I need a pill so my kids can be big. Give me a pill and let me be your human guinea pig. I need a pill. I'm so for real. I need something to change the way I feel. You need a pill? They got a pill to clean your mind and soul like golden seal. Sometimes they heal, sometimes they kill. They'll do whatever it takes to pay the bills. Come take this pill. Let me scratch that itch. I watch you die in slow motion while I get rich. So, you're out of shape and overweight. We've got just a pill for you. Just come on down to GNC and get some of that stack or two. I got a pill. If you're sad and depressed, Zoloft and Lexapro, I don't know which one the best.
Constipation and insomnia are just a couple of side effects.
But they forgot to tell you it caused ejaculation failure. If you're pumping iron and can't get results, we can make you look just like the Incredible Hulk, but it's a catch. It just might shrink up all of your stuff. You got insomnia and very ugly feet. Lunesta and Lamisil will have you pooting in your sleep. Your kids got ADD? We got that Ritalin. We have Viagra if your stuff looks and feel like chitlins. Now I might give you a fever or urinary tract infection. That's a small price to pay for nice strong erection. You wanna make a bet that these Percocets won't ease your pain? Morphine and Vicodin, almost the same thing. All they do is disconnect your body.